Come with me to party with hip-hop legends like Lil Wayne and Common on the Vice President's lawn.
Yeah, this looks good, right? Lace me up.
First Vice President of the hip-hop generation,
yes!
Vice President Kamala Harris.
Hip-hop is a declaration of identity. It says I love who I am. I represent where I come from. And I know where I'm going. And to be clear, hip-hop culture is America's culture.
I got these nice and I'm chilling in D.C.
See you,
bye.